about pronouns. Pronouns are used instead of nouns. Example, he, she, it. There are so many types of pronouns. The important pronouns are possessive pronoun and demonstrative pronouns. Possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns tells something belongs to somebody. Examples, mine, his, has, etc. Demonstrative pronouns are